It wasn't a hell of a lot of money, but I took it anyhow. He came and picked me up and drove over to Dundas. David said, "What will we play?" And I said, "Let's improvise." And he said, "What tunes?" And I said, "No, let's just improvise." So we got over there and in the church, and we set up. And I brought a mini disc and a pretty good microphone, so we recorded it. But we set everything up and went and had a nice Italian dinner in Hamilton, and came back and just sat down and played. So what I'm trying to convey to you is this was not planned at all, this duel. It just took place, and that was 6 years ago. And I think it's something to be said about music, in a sense, and its mysticism in bonding with people. I have such an ambience with this young man. It's amazing to me, and I'm so fortunate at the age of 87 to be playing with somebody 35. It's amazing. So that's the background on this duel.